McGinty, an Irishman of note, fell into a fortune and bought himself a goat. Says he, now on goat's milk, it's time to have me fill. And when he brought the many home, he found it was a bill. Now all of the ladies who live in Tannaloo are all wearing bustles like their mothers used to do. And they each wear a bolster beneath their petticoat and leave the rest for Providence and Paddy McGinty's goat. Young Nora McCarthy, the knot was gonna tie, washed all her bloomers and hung them out to dry. And along came the goat, and he saw the bits of white, and chewed up all the petticoat.